Diesel service right side of the racetrack. Here we go. Class A block tail bearing. Albion, Michigan. On the morning. Exactly as he would work it come Tuesday morning. Matt step away first, Dave Parent on the shift, blows right by him. Driver signal, thumbs up, tree comes down. Don in the tall gear, chokes the charger just a bit. Sean Mitchell gonna drive away at this point. Diesel Freak side of moves first. Sean Mitchell draws length by the 60-foot however. Elk River, Minnesota. Tyler jams with the cab over. Trevor Farmer. Jason James in left lane. Jason takes off and Robert McDonald away first, trying to hold on in Detroit. Yes. Handler.
Peterbilt.
He said one more time, Darrell Weeks and Travis Van Kessel. Thank you.
got in action here this weekend. Well, in the orange truck, and Chris LeFave in the red one. No, Andre's in there this time.
Thank you.
a two-stroke Detroit. Diesel Freak left side. Two-stroke out in front.
Dialed all over and right from the hit, but Tonzo Perry coming back. Grudge racing one more time. Red away first this time through. This thing is a true beast, aptly named. It's fun. I've gotten to do it. It's a great ride.
that's how you do it.
Yep.
Oh, big time coolant spill for Jordan.
Had to come back for a pull off and got the job done. On a solo here. Drag racing at all. Proceeds to benefit Mission 22 for our veterans, suicide prevention, and mental health. Macon North, the 2500 horsepower. Thank you. race of the Farmer Clan. Now it's Lenny. Beast versus Barely Legal. All for Mission 22, over $4,000 race. Thank you so much, race fans, for participating. Here we go. All the way up the asphalt.